Taking the ₹351 work from home plan, Vodafone Idea has announced the launch of 5 more plans. These 5 plans are offering additional benefit to customers and are priced at ₹355, ₹405, ₹595, ₹795 and ₹2595. This new offer, the company is providing a Z5 premium subscription. This is a limited period offer for only and only Vodafone Idea customers, prepaid customers, and it will only last until 31st March 2021. However, there is a catch, as user can avail this benefit for only one time. Talk about the other benefit of these 5 plans, then the first plan of ₹355 ships 50GB data for 28 days, while ₹405 is offering unlimited talk time for 28 days. It also includes 90GB data. The ₹595 plan is providing 2GB data per day along with unlimited calling for 56 days, whereas ₹795 plan is offering 2GB data per day for 84 days. Lastly, there is a plan of ₹2595 where you will get 2GB data for 1 year. This plan includes Z5 premium subscription without any additional charge. Users are allowed to download Z5 on all handsets. However, the company has listed some steps that will allow you to avail the benefit. How to claim Z5 offer? First, you need to buy the recharge pack. Then you will receive the OTP of the Z5 activation link. After that, you have to click on that link and enter MSISDN along with the OTP. Then you have to click on the Active Now button. And once it is done, your pack is activated and Z5 will send you your username along with the password to login to the application. This procedure has to be completed within the 28 days after receiving the SMS. Furthermore, the Z5 subscription starts at ₹99 per month, while a year pack is priced at ₹699. So guys, that's all from our side for today. Keep watching Gizbot and thank you so much.